and he's trying to knock me out, right? Oh, he did that twice. All right. I'm going to lure his punch out while I'm out of range, going underneath. I'm going to cross step to the side.
Hey, Jeff.
No.
And just hit him in the face.
That's right. Thank you. Appreciate it.
All right.
I'm not leaving out that punch in the face.
That's the spirit. All right. You guys ready?
Nope.
Nope.
That's
nope.
The spirit. I'm not trying to wrap. I said, don't really. Don't do that. And go. So, a couple of pointers there. Rob, you tending to switch stances a lot?
Yeah.
Okay. I would recommend practicing in one until you're down solid, because switching stances is tough. I can't do it very well. And I like to wrestle, and that's the only way to get in at an angle. So, one thing that you were both doing, correct, is when you guys threw your rear hand, this would come down to your chest. You got hit once with that. I think you almost got hit, but you were nice, and you didn't go one in. So remember, when you're throwing the rear, keep this tight. If you're expecting the body shot, I guess you can drop it. But don't go like this. This does nothing, right? There's no protection. Tight, right? Like muscle. No chicken wings. Other than that, good. Just both of you were very defensive. Actually, you were pretty aggressive in the beginning when you guys kept it out. But all right. Anyone else want to go?
I guess I can go again.
Now with me, wait.
I was trying to attack you on a pass because there was no way I was reaching you at any point. That's why I switched stances. I wanted to.
Can you handle that range?
Yeah.
I'll teach you guys a combo with that a little bit later. It doesn't work well against good boxers, but it does work pretty well against like MMA kind of boxers. You know, those kind of guys very well. All right, ready?
Go.
That's the spirit. Go. Thank you.
good.
Nice.
Yeah, that was good. Yeah. Thank you, Jeff.
I tried to lure him, but then I learned quickly that was a bad idea.
Well, I saw you try to do one of the things we talked about, which was lure him out, and it almost worked, but he kind of took a back step instead of going to the side, yeah. And you lift. I think if you actually committed and went forward, you actually would have hooked around him, because he had that high guard up and tried to swivel around, it would have got him. Alright, so you want to go with me? Oh, no, you got there.
Poor James.
Alright,
I survived.
You did, you guys are great. All right, ready?
I would like at least one more, but not with Steve. There is nothing to be gained.
Remember fundamentals.
Rope-a-dope rock.
Watch the ropes this stuff.
There was a few times where we both did the falling step.
Yeah. No, but it was a
nice step.
I think I got quite a high at one point, but not hard. It's just a.
Don't touch it.
Watch the ropes.
That's all. Okay.
Never
Ben, I know which one I'm talking about.
That's what I was looking for. Like, what was he talking about?
Good hook. And it was like, oh. Okay.
But it's all right. The intensity was good. It was just an unlucky spot. But it was pretty
smart. Nice.
No, it didn't.
And I slipped, just keep your hand up while you slip. Very good. Very nice.
My shitty ones.
Oh, you have other ones?
I think your shitty ones.
Mine are already stinky enough. It'd rather be my stinky, not me. Because if you have it tight,
it wasn't.
Then you're just attacking the right shoulder arc, and you're in the area that the deep is there, it's still hard.
Kind of stupid, it's like, wow. Yeah, you can do that.
Excuse me.
Don't want to go back to the head.
All right, guys, ready?
We'll get to that in conflict again.
Go!
Keep your gloves up, man.
Come on, Mason. Nice. I think I got my, someone can work my phone there.
Oh, right. I'll try to do those combos that time.
That was one of the combos.
I know, I was trying to think of those, and then it's like, oh, wait, yeah, I could.
Ready? 204, no cheating, Steve.
I'm 204?
Ready?
Yep.
Go.
Yeah, your punches were fine.
Okay. Yeah. No, you were fine.
I kept getting you when you would step in, so I felt the impact level.
Yeah.
So I wanted to make sure I wasn't like.
Yeah. Okay. What was your card on that one?
Yeah. Last night Ryan was. Yeah, last night, buddy, he was punching too hard in the mouth.
Nice. Well,
punches. Too hard, not too slow.
Just enough to let you know.
Get out.
I did.
You guys got one more of them?
I always got one more.
You all wrapped up?
Yeah. Jeff, I'm going to leave the scriptorium with you. You're going to be here Sunday?
I should be.
Right, I'll bring them on.
That was a really good run. You got a lot of good ones in. Yeah. It was all that stiff chest.
I don't have my sword back, so I don't want to leave it right far.
Every time you did, I had to stop. All right.
I'll put in my main bag.
Yeah.
I got one with the extra sabers for people who need to borrow.
I have last week's too.
Soon one less.
Was I here last week?
Send me whatever you got.
Okay. I have saber too.
All right. So am I controlling the
Kyle, can you keep time for them?
Yeah.
Give me 1 second.
Where's the phone?
Right there. Guys, touch gloves? Yeah.
All right.
I'll take care of it.
Go. Yeah. Hey.
Minute. 20 seconds.
All right, kids, I'll see you Sunday.
See you in the year. 10.
All right, who wants to go one more?
My stomach probably wants one down.
All righty. Oh, you're for one more?
Yeah, I'm for one.
All right.
The old fat man's got cardio.
Yes. All right.
Oh, hold on. Did you touch gloves? Go. One minute.
Nice.
20 seconds. Ten. Stop.
Good job, man. All right, that's a good way to end it. Good job, guys. Oh, fish out.